I woke up and he was out here tuning. I was like, what is this composition he's working on? It was impressive.
Just